SmartRig bipeds. I will introduce sample scenes. Demo 1. It is a demo scene of basic walking character. To the character, SmartRig biped has been applied. Simple controller. It is a script to move characters. Use the arrow keys on the keyboard to operate. To the camera. To chase a character. The script has been applied. For animator controller. On the base layer. IK pass is checked. When using SmartRig biped. It will be a basic scene. Demo 2. Characters. It is a demo scene of foot and ground installation. SmartRig biped. On the ground layer. You can specify a ground object. Foot installation and angle. It can be adjusted to the inclination of the ground. Ground object. It is specified as a new layer. SmartRig bipeds. On the ground layer. Specify the layer. In the case of extremely gradient ground, my feet may not reach. It would be better to lower the position of the waist at that time. Demo 3. It is a demo scene combined with motion. To SmartRig biped. Unities. By adding an animation layer. Can be combined with other motion. Switching motion. It is the same as the usual method of Unity. You can set to switch between multiple motions. With SmartRig biped. When combining. SmartRig biped. What is IK weight? We need to switch the weight of the layer. How to switch? We recommend using scripts. Demo 4. SmartRig biped. To multiple characters. It is an adapted demo scene. To the character of the scene. Collider is set for each. When a character collides. Collier will rebound. SmartRig biped. Like this. Foot is also sudden movement. Without slipping. It corresponds to a complicated movement. Demo 5. Unities. It is a demo scene using NavMesh. Clicking on the ground. The character moves to that position. SmartRig biped. Can be used with NavMesh agent. By the time. SmartRig bipeds. Fixed update must be turned off. SmartRig biped. Moving script. When functioning with update, please turn off fixed update. Demo 6. Unities. It is a demo scene that I used with Ragdoll. In advance, I will set Ragdoll for my character. When starting Ragdolls, temporarily, SmartRig biped must be turned off. This makes the character. Stop control of SmartRig biped. Switch to Ragdoll. In this way. SmartRig biped. It can be used with various functions of Unity.